Migration has become a matter of significant social, political, and broader public concern. Therefore, it stands very high on the agenda of national and EU authorities. For the policymakers, it is essential to understand the root causes and the demographic, economic, environmental, and political drivers of migration. There is a need for reliable, timely data and efficient tools to forecast migration flows in order to minimize shocks and tensions. Here comes Hummingbird, a Horizon 2020 project that aims to improve the understanding of the changing nature of migration flows and their drivers. By analyzing patterns, motivations, and new geographies, Hummingbird aims to forecast emerging and future trends and identify possible implications of today's policy decisions. Hummingbird intends to build up future migration scenarios by gathering both qualitative and quantitative indicators. The qualitative approach includes work in the hubs of migration, primary data collection on real migrant stories and migration policy. The quantitative approach includes big data analytics, empirical analysis of migration data policies, and assessment of alternative data sources. In order to fulfill its ambitious objectives, Hummingbird brings together 16 partners from 10 different countries. Our work plan includes a series of workshops and a final conference where we will share the research findings and we will discuss their relevancy for future policies. Want to learn more? Visit our website or follow us on social media. Hummingbird, enhanced migration measures from a multidimensional perspective. Hummingbird has received funding from the European Union's Horizon 2020 Research and Innovation Program under Grant Agreement number 870661.